Button. Some people call me The Button. But you can call me Button. That's okay. I want to talk to you about thankfulness. First, I'm thankful for being a dog. Do you know what dog is backwards? God. I'm also thankful for being warm. I'm thankful for this blanket. Because we're in Montana and sometimes it gets cold there, right? You know. Sometimes at night, I hear my family saying their prayers. And they thank God for me. And that makes me feel so good. And I am so thankful for my family. I'm thankful that they take me on walks and spend time with me. I'm thankful for their hugs. I'm thankful for their cuddles. And I'm thankful for all the dog beds. I'm thankful for the play and the toys and fetch. Even though sometimes I don't bring things back. Actually, I never bring things back. But my people, they still try to play fetch. And that's cute. I love my people. I'm also thankful for my job. Whenever someone comes to the door, I bark. I bark really loud and quite fast, too, which alerts everyone in the home. And that's my job. I'm very thankful for my job. And when I do my job really well, I get treats. I'm thankful for treats. My family thinks I can't spell treats, which is hilarious. T-R-E-A-T-S. Treats. There. I can spell it. I'm learning how to spell peanut butter. What are you thankful for? Do you ever think about what you're thankful for? Do you say your prayers and thank God for all of the wonderful things in your life? Will you pray with me now? Dear God, thank you for my home and family. Thank you for the love you give to each one of us so we can share it with others. Help us to live a happy life. Thank you, God. Amen. I'll see you later.